me start my brisket. Smoker injecting. I'm wearing most of it though. Still recording yet. Well, I'm injecting it, going to let it rest for a minute with the injection in it. Then I'm going to rub it down. Then I'm going to get the smokers ready. Then I got to do my pork butts next. Wish I can get the camera to go sideways. I can be able to get the phone sideways where I can get me and the pork butt going, or me and the brisket. I'm just injecting this thing with full of flavor. So we got me and 7 other teams out here. So I got a 1-7 chance of winning. We're gonna let this soak up all the flavor. So I'm almost done injecting with this injection. Gonna be time to rub it down. You gotta be careful because you can't over inject. Yeah. Okay. Be about 15 minutes, if that.
Yeah, he's flying. In my car flies and it goes.
Tell him to be careful. THP would be out there.
That's all we need. I told him not to even come if he gets a ticket. Don't even come.
Tell him not to rush. Everything's good. Is he gonna cook it here? Is he gonna cook it here? Oh. So he's gonna come and talk to all of us and head on out in.
And then he's coming back. He's coming back.
Tonight? Tonight? After he gets done?
Yeah. He's gonna cook macaroni and cheese, baked beans, coleslaw, and potato salad.
Wow.